A burglary suspect is in custody after breaking into a cell phone store in Northwest Atlanta. Police say 32-year-old James Jackson slammed his truck into the window of the Metro PCS on Donnelly Hollowell Parkway, then used that truck to pull the burglar bars off the window and get inside. Officers caught the suspect after they spotted him driving away from the scene and got his vehicle stuck in a deep puddle. Police have charged Jackson with burglary, criminal damage to property, and obstruction.